Excuse me, sir. Were you just on the moor up there?
Right, well, look, I live on the farm up there, the one closest to the cairn. My name's Max Peterson. One of our sheep got hurt, and another one got killed. Slaughtered, like.
Do you know anything about that? Look, my dad said that he saw you running, which means that you saw something.
Or, look, you must have seen something.
What's up? I was only told to follow you down here.
I see I'm here on time for your little Halloween party.
You're a little bit light on friends though, aren't you?
Oh, fine, I'll go.
Look, if you don't want to talk to me, mate, we can always get the police involved. Your choice. Oh, that's got you scared, hasn't it, lad? Oh, well, I'll see you later then, yeah? Tonight, if the pigs aren't too busy. Tomorrow, if they are. I doubt they'll be available. Halloween's always a bad one for them. I hope you keep till then.